Hey, what makes a dancing scientist?
Well, I love science. We're gonna do some experiments today, but I also can bust a few moves. Can I show you real
can
quick?
Can I see? I mean, you all say right, you right. can bust a move, bust it.
Ready? Not bad, right?
Yo! Come on now!
Thank you.
All right. So you got it.
Fun,
you are a dancing scientist.
Appreciate it.
When you move the body, come on.
Oh, yeah, we have fun.
So why are you so passionate about teaching?
I just love science. You know, everyone has a natural curiosity about the world around us. Mm-hmm. And with science, you can understand that. So I go around to schools around the whole country. I get kids curious, interested. I make things bubble, fizz, explode, change colors, all the
right.
fun stuff.
I would have loved if you had come to my school growing up. I would totally got into science even more than I already was.
Well, at least I'm here now, so I got
That's
three
right.
experiments for us today.
We're gonna reel everyone in today. What are we doing?
The first one involves something from your beauty bag. So older women, maybe men too, they have acetone, nail polish remover in there.
Okay, ladies, if you paint your nails, you should pay attention to this first experiment.
Definitely, and I put a whole bunch in here. All right, so what I need you to do, I'll go first and you'll follow me. We have styrofoam cups, regular cups. I'm just gonna get some acetone in there.
Really?
All right, check this out.
Whoa. Oh my goodness.
Completely dissolves. Hey, Queen, go for it. Here's your cup. Gotta scoop it fast. Get as much as you can. Faster, go, go, go.
Whoa. Oh! Wow!
Styrofoam, it's actually 98% air. So the acetone makes that air come out, and what we're left with is just the plastic. So all the plastic, the polystyrene is still here.
Wow.
We're just, you know,
that's
getting the air out.
Brilliant. And it keeps our coffee hot.
Definitely.
Oh, no.
It's a great insulator, lots of air.
I like
it's
that.
Buoyant. It's fun, right? Hey, let's level this. Go ahead and take all this acetone
here. Let me put this top on here.
This acetone. Is for you. And just kind of dump it over here.
Because I kind of want to soak my nails now. All right.
Don't get on your nails because the polish
no.
will, you know,
all
come
right.
off.
Just pour that on
yeah,
there?
Yeah, yeah, just destroy
oh,
it.
Oh, destroy it. We were to oh, don't destroy the set.
All gone.
Whoa.
So all the plastic is there, but actually, this is not recycling. All the plastic is still there. Styrofoam takes forever to decompose, but it's fun science. We're learning a little bit about it. Now we're making alphabet soup. Have you made it before?
I have made it out of the can.
Out of the can. This one?
Like everyone else.
We're gonna make it with these wires here. This is our pasta, fresh, never frozen. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this pasta and I'm gonna dip it into the hot water. We're gonna make alphabet soup.
Okay.
Have you done this before?
I've never done this before.
All right, ready? Check this out. Here's the wire. It's going in. You see this? Look inside this cup here. It's bending.
Oh,
we have
my
a letter.
Goodness, that's an
that's
E.
letter E. All right, hey Queen, it's your turn. I'm gonna give you this one. Go ahead and just dunk that in. But if you overheat, it'll explode, so be careful. No, kidding. Go ahead, all the way in. That's a U. Excellent, I'll take
oh,
that.
Oh my goodness, that's so cool.
I'll take that. We got a couple more to go.
Couple more to go? Should I just go?
Yeah, dunk it, go ahead.
Oh wow, this is a long
that's
one.
A big
I can't
one. I
wait to
that
see
one
what
makes.
This is gonna spell.
Uh-oh, what is that? Keep going, keep going.
You cannot
that is
be
a
serious.
Q. The best that I could do with the Q.
That
what?
Is a really
let's
good
go,
Q.
Let's go.
Okay, this is fun. This is a lot of fun.
So this is a special material made out of nickel and titanium.
And we got another E.
It got
sort
tangled.
Of.
Hold on.
It's
let me try to fix this.
N! It's a letter N!
I'll fix that. Go ahead and dip the other one.
N. We dip.
All right, here's the N. There we go. There's the
now
N.
Now that is an E. Do you there see that? Go. That is so
And if you
very...
check out over here, we actually spelled your name with alphabet soup. It says Queen.
Jeffrey,
isn't
come
that awesome?
On. That is so cool. That's so cool.
It gets
How
better.
How does that work? That they just...
Everybody is familiar with this stuff. It's an alloy of nickel and titanium,
mm-hmm.
and it has this memory effect. It's actually used in women's bras. How do I look? Yeah, there's a wire on
very
the bottom.
Very exciting.
That looks kind of like this. You know, it gives you lift and all that scientific stuff.
Are you serious?
And also used in reading glasses, extra flexible, heart stents, intestinal stents, all that fun
wow.
stuff.
Those ladies, we're wearing this
cool
right
technology.
Now. Science is cool, right? Now you know where it comes from and why it returns. All right, our
all
final
right.
experiment.
One more. We're going to put on these goggles.
This is serious.
And what I have here is sugar.
Double
and
goggles.
Over here is artificial sweetener based on sucralose.
Mm-hmm.
All right, it's a common artificial sweetener people use. And the thing is, it's labeled as 0 calories, but you know what? It's not true.
Uh-huh.
It actually has 3 calories. So we are going to use that to make rocket fuel. I want you to see the energy that is in those packets.
We're going to make rocket fuel
right here.
Sugar and sweetener.
Yes. All right. You're gonna help me out, so you have.
All right, see you later, Jeff.
Come on, okay. It's all right.
Okay, let's do
so
it.
So you have artificial sweetener here. Go ahead and mix it into this white powder.
Mix
I will do the same
into
with
the
sugar.
White powder.
That's artificial sweetener. This is sugar. Now that other powder in there, that's an oxidizer. It's a chemical that provides oxygen, so things burn really fast. Go ahead, mix it up. Come on, real good.
Yeah, I
got it. All right.
I know how to mix.
All right, that's good. Done?
There we go.
Good? All right. Now, we light it on fire.
Yeah, let's blow it up.
All right, let's
do
it.
Blow it up. Let's just light it up.
All right. Here's one, here's two. I'm gonna give you this, and you're gonna dunk it in with me on three, and then you're gonna step back. Got it?
Just put this whole thing in there?
Yeah, about halfway in on three. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Any last words?
Thank you, Lord.
One, two, three. Step back, go ahead, step back.
Oh my! Oh my goodness!
Wow, look at this.
Yeah!
Science. Still going.
Wow.
That's artificial sweetener right there. That's all the energy right there from artificial sweetener. Now, if you eat this, all that energy is used to power your muscles and your brain. But you know, if you eat too much of that stuff, it gets stored as fat, it's bad for your teeth, so instead make rocket fuel.
Let's make rocket fuel. That's more fun.
Definitely.
I don't want to mess up my teeth. Thank you so much.
Hey, you did great. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for being here.